Good morning friends, I welcome you all at your favorite YouTube channel Vigyan Vihan. We upload the scenes of natural sites, picnic spots, touristic sites. In this video we will visit the great famous historical monument which is secured by Archaeological Survey of India. Friends, Menal temple is located about 40 km from Bhilwara and it's nearby Mahanalgarh. You can reach from Kota within 70 km distance. Friends, it is very beautiful place to visit in monsoon season. The entrance to the mansion is via a two-storied gateway carved with images of Gorg, Ganesa and Bhairava. The square courtyard beyond the entrance houses a huge Siva temple of stone built in the ancient Hindu style with a carved pagodas and pillars. According to the people, this is used to be mountain retreat of the great Raja Prithviraj Chauhan on the bank of river. A beautiful temple of Lord Siva. During 12th century, people comes here to take a holy dip on occasion Amavas and Purnima in the month of Magh and Kartik. On the occasion of Shivratri, a huge fair takes place dedicated to Lord Siva. For this, he built a palace on the bank of the Menal river which runs over a granite slab before finally plunging into a gorge over 122 meters deep, and it makes a very lovely, beautiful with tremendous amount of water. The great waterfall of Rajasthan, which is known as Menal waterfall. The walls of the temple are carved with motifs of Hindu deities and various other themes, interspersed with images of elephants. Of special mention are the images of Shiva and Parvati, which form the chief subject of the engravings. Shiva and Parvati are depicted in various postures and surrounded by dancers, musicians, lesser gods and animals. Halfway up the pagoda is a large stone lion, perhaps depicting victory. A number of smaller ruined temples lie around the Siva temple. The 11th century Mahanaleshwar temple is a perfect example of Western Indian style of stone temple architecture. The Prithviraj Chauhan, who also ruled Delhi for a while, had set his heart on Menal and it became his famous mountain retreat. visit during the rainy season, July to October. It is very beautiful place to visit. We should not litter here. We should not destroy anything inside these premises. The charges for videography is just 24 rupees for Indian visitors. So, I wish you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe this channel. If you like this video, please share it with your friends. If you want to reach this place by air, then it is 260 km distant from Jaipur. Thanks for watching this video. Thank you.